functional. Most of you uncomfortable, misery, love, company. You notice when people bumping you. Soon as you hit the ground, they kicking you and they stumping you, giving you their opinions and telling you what they couldn't do. Condescending tones from people you love most, waiting for you to fail, only so they can boast. Hoping that y'all beef, only so they can roast. Popping champagne for your pain and making toast. Everybody leaders, or at least that's what they hollering. I guess that mean they got more followers than they following. Walking contradiction and everybody's mixed in. So close together, but yet they so distant. They never miss you, so you did or somewhere out of reach. Only to find that you escaped into an odyssey. They call you selfish, but sometimes it's how you gotta be. I guess they notice when they check they watch and gotta see it. I hope this not too deep for the intro, cause it's gon' have to do. I tell my stories cause I feel I ain't got shit to lose. That's real, I kick it less how anybody feel. My intentions is spitting writtens that get people chills. See, you was gifted with abilities that made you special. You didn't have to sneeze to realize that God bless you. To be a rapper, go against your whole faith and creed. But it's something about these words that make the pen bleed. You could have been some kind of guard up in that D-League. But most decisions that you made, you let the D lead. Dean's list, you could have left with your masters or 4 years bachelors, but you was moving backwards, running next to cash and smelling your own asses, talking without walking and planning with no actions. Could have been the king of the ring, it seems you started late, or maybe you could finish that dream, it's just a call away. What about your studies overseas to be a student, another something you wanted, but notice you couldn't do it. So many things you wanted and wanted but never got. Now you beyond the limits of getting enough a shot, working 3 to 5 jobs and you barely getting by. Tears in your eyes, palms cupped to the sky, asking the law why. Change this and change that, but you can't even break off a dollar to get a change back. Blinded by my wants, restrained by my needs. Rug burns on my forehead, my feet and my knees. What am I doing wrong in this world? That was rhetorical. I'm feeling like Neo after he met the Oracle. Caught in between a line of survive and be historical. Do whatever I want, neglecting all that I ought to do. I know I gotta change, reshape, and rearrange without being deranged. I think I'm going insane.